Welcome to the Great Smoky Mountains. I was looking for a cooler place to come hike, and I think I found it. Degrees. I'm up here on the Blue Ridge Parkway at Poles Gap, about to do Rough Fork going down into Cataloochee. This was a side that Crow and I were supposed to do back in November, but things just didn't work out for us to do this side of Cataloochee. We're going to do it today. So, as normal, tighten down your straps on your backpack and let's go. We'll see if there's any options here to not get our feet wet. Looks like some people have been going up there. So I guess we'll go check that out. If not, then I think I may be getting my feet wet. There was a spot to cross over. A convenient log that it's nice and flat. It's almost like it was intentionally put here, but I guess people have been walking on it all these years that it's flat and it's not slick, so success. like we've got a intersection up here.
And that was a pretty good 3.1 mile hike.
So this is a McKee Branch trail that goes up to the Cataloochee Divide Trail. Well, obviously I took my shoes off to cross that stream. It's probably not even that high normally, but the rain last night, it was a lot of rain. Made all the creeks and streams and rivers swollen. But I'm inside a mile from the campsite, and while my feet are, my socks are kind of moist, they're not soaking wet, and I didn't want to get my feet wet right here at the end of the day. So tomorrow I put on wet shoes. At least they're somewhat dried out from earlier, but no big deal. Just a little quick stop to walk through some water and take my shoes off. But anyway, we're almost to camp, and we'll be there here shortly. Well, camp was a lot closer than even what I thought, because I'm here. Well, I guess let's look around. We've got our choice of campsites. I keep saying we. I'm used to having people with me. I've got my choice of campsites. All right, there's the bare cables. See those? That's important to hang our food. Got all these little nooks. Huh. Now there's campsites way over here.
Campsite 41 is a large campsite. Very large.
Got camp set up. Got the duplex up, got the sleeping bag out, mat, everything. All that's ready to go. My next chore is I'm gonna try to find some dry firewood and at least get it kind of smoky around here. There's a lot of bugs right now, and they're driving me crazy. But if I can get some smoke going, hopefully I can make them leave. So we'll see. But I'll show you camp now. Well, I was unsuccessful at getting the fire going. It blazed up initially, That was just the tender. And then it went out. It does smell like a campfire over here right now. This is good. And the bugs do seem to be a little bit less. Tonight's dinner is spam. Tuna fish, ranch flavored. I think I'm gonna do this recovery. Let me save that for in the morning. It's got a lot of carbs in it. I've got some more protein powder. Not really yet. I wish I had another one of these. I don't know why I don't get more spam, but I always enjoy spam when I eat it out here. It's even better if I could fry it up. Am I the only one that can't open these? Pretty good day of hiking. Body feels pretty good. A little tired. Got up about 1:30 this morning. Just woke right up. I was planning on getting up about 2:30. But my body decided to wake me up at 1:30. And couldn't go back to sleep. So I just went ahead and got up, started coffee, and got ready to get on the road. So needless to say, I am pretty tired.